Making a movie is a huge bonding experience because you spend so much time with these people. I mean, you spend, in the time it takes to film a movie, you are spending the same amount of time with them as probably a friend of like a few years, because you see them scattered out throughout the years. This is somebody you spend 16 hours a day with for, you know, 5 months.
I mean, it was one of the best summers I've ever had. We are all so close now, especially because we're filming on location, and it's not like we're in some studio or like we're in LA, like where you just go back home. We're almost forced to, you know, become really good friends.
And it was fun to be with people my age because we all kind of bonded being in this different environment away from home. Like, I missed my family so much, but when I was there, I was so wrapped up in the experience that I wouldn't have traded it for anything.